This is the most improbable story that has ever happened in the art market.
So I find this painting that's cataloged as after Leonardo. For whatever reason, this picture attracts my attention, and we decided to buy it.
My hands are shaking. No one could have painted this except Leonardo.
Something's fishy here.
But that's ridiculous.
We have extensive technical analysis of the picture.
It's been authenticated. Wow.
Oh, God.
This is the male Mona Lisa. You're now buying a global celebrity.
Whenever there's a lot of money involved, the world becomes a bunch of worms intertwined.
It's not just art history, it's world politics.
Everybody was complicit in dreaming up lost Leonardo da Vinci.
Nobody really cares what the truth is.
240 million.
300 million.
400 million. Sold.
This is the most expensive painting ever sold in the history of the art world.